There we are. Let's phone in a ride. Zinyaka Police Department, lovely. Kill Vice King. Hey, no, you jerk. Let's call in some backup now. Wow. I just realized I've been doing this solo. Boom, and we get Pierce. Thank you guys. Okay. Attack virus carrier. Where's the virus carrier? Let's switch it to the okay, that's a good plan. So we need to meet Ben King at the club. Oh. Okay, we go this way, a little bit this way. Oh, crap. How do we get inside? Oh, it's amateur night. It looks like I'm dressed for it. Head inside, okay. Let's open the door. Open this door. Of course, I had a feeling that that was going to happen. Head backstage. Okay, this is disturbing. Oh, this is really bad. Okay, the other way, the other way. I gotta go up here. What the hell? What the heck am I doing? Oh well, it looks like I had a secret desire to be a Chippendale. That was funny though. Head for the roof, okay. Oh, great, I missed my jump. Oh, damn it, stay put, will you? Oh, I'll grab that. She's over there now? Okay. I'll have to call her then. Okay. So we gotta try to track Tanya down, or Tanya, or track whoever this villain is down. But she's not up here. She's not. I can see you down. You're joking me. She's all the way up here now. Of course. Ow. Whoa. Did she just one hit KO me? Wow. Okay, let's retry that. Hopefully we don't have to chase her down through the city again. We do. Okay, let's see. Okay. Oh, actually, I just remembered something I need to do. Phone. Phone. Ow. Okay, how is she continuously hitting me when I hide, too? Is there anything I got that's a more powerful weapon? Okay, let's see here. Let's change it to please freeze blast. Damn it, missed. You know what? I just saw something I need to grab. What happened to what? Ow. Not again. Okay. Let's see if we can finally take her down. Ow. Oops. Ow. Ow. Oop. Okay. Okay, now what do I have to do? Inspect the body. Okay. Oh, actually, we go back and. Okay. It says to go here. Yay! So we finally got this mission done that took forever. So if you're enjoying the series, give it a thumbs up, and we will see you next time when we play some more Saints Row 4.